So guys, welcome to Joey Bowie TV. My name is Jerry Quinones, and today is Friday. Who doesn't like Friday? Well, I'm telling me, because I do like Fridays. Because it's the day when I can go party, I can go to the movies, I can go to the places that I would like to go. But you know what? That's not the most important thing, because you are here today with us watching Joey Bowie TV. So welcome everyone, guys. I hope you had an amazing week, because today you are about to see what's coming for Joey Bowie TV. So guys, like, give it a thumbs up, guys, if you like the video. If you don't like it, give it a thumbs up. Anyways, guys, subscribe. Down here, press the button that says subscribe, guys, because I wanna see. Guys, I have a surprise for you guys, really. If you're wondering what's this in my back, like all this, it's because I decided, since this part looks good, if you're wondering what is this, it's my bathroom. But I decided to do the show because I don't know, I like the way it looks right here in the background, so I have to do it this way. But I never do it in the bathroom, so it's cool. Anyways, guys, I decided, since we are renovating the bathroom, I'm gonna do this show right here, and next week the bathroom is gonna be done, so I'll be doing this show right here again, so you can see how better it looks. They're telling us that it's gonna look better, so let's see. Anyways, guys, welcome. I hope you are ready to watch the best YouTube channel on the world, which is this Joey Bowie TV, and subscribe, guys. So, with that being said, let's start with Joey Bowie TV starts right now. What's up, guys? It's nice to see you today, Friday, February 7th, guys. It's already Friday, and it's already been a week since February started. It's approaching right now, huh? Who's gonna be your Valentine's guy? Are you gonna ask someone to a Valentine's dinner? Well, you should. Anyways, guys, today actually is a special day for Valentine's, because we're gonna be talking about a little bit of Valentine's. So you know what? Let's check the same man about Valentine's. How did you like this segment? Tell us right here, down here in the comments below, if you like it. Guys, also, right now, have you heard of the game Flappy Bird? Sorry guys, I always get so annoyed because I'm almost one step to pass my high score, and I always lose, stupid bear. Well, anyways, guys, there's another game that you can get on the App Store and Google Play. It's called Iron Pants, which is kind of like Flappy Birds, but it's more cool because it's more hard. So for those guys that think that they're pros on Flappy Birds, you should try Iron Pants because it's a good game. Guys, as you know, I really love making videos, guys. So tell me, give me ideas for future videos because I am able to do anything. If you give me a challenge, I'll do it. If you give me a video for video games, I'll do it. I'll do anything that you tell us, so you just leave us a comment here. Guys, you can also check apps for the subject games which started yesterday. You can check apps. I have the app called NBC Olympic Games, which it tells you everything about the Olympic Games, the scores, updates, highlights, anything that you want to know, go to the App Store and just look Olympic Games Winter or Sochi Olympic Games, and you can get any app. The one that I have is free. Guys, why is people so mean to the world, huh? I'm just kidding, guys. No, I mean, you know, whenever I'm bored, I always watch my favorite show, which is Conan. That's an amazing show. And if you can see right here, that's Team Coco. That's my favorite show, Conan O'Brien, because he's so funny. And talking about that, if you like that show also, they have an app now called Team Coco. You can get it on the App Store. That's the logo for the app. This one, Team Coco. It's with his that's his hair orange, and it says Team Coco. Just look it on the App Store. I don't know if Google has it, but I'm for sure that Apple has it. So go get it because it's a really nice app. You can get pictures, videos, updates of upcoming events or people that it's on the show that day. So go, and also you can watch it on TBS every weeknight at 11:10 Central. So go to your TV after 10 and play and watch Coco. He's pretty funny, actually. He's one of the people that inspire me to keep motivating people to do these shows. Anyways, guys, that's all we have for today, guys. I know you really like watching more, but that's all the time we have for today, guys. I hope you like it. Comment if you have any comments to give us. Like it if you like it. Like it if you don't like it. And share with your friends. I'll see you next week with more Joey Bowie TV.